take pictures and that kind of stuff. You can hang out here for a little bit if you guys want to, you know, spread out a little bit, you know. You can, I will mention, further over this way, like another 20, 30 feet in front of us, it's hard to see right here, but there's a big old water-filled crevasse. Yeah, so for now, let's not go any closer, you know, but you can spread out, check out some of the stuff over here on the sides a little bit, and maybe in a little bit we'll go a little closer as a group, check out where all these folks are. Yeah, I think. rocks don't make it up and out like Indy does. And so they just get extruded, you know, up and out of the top. When we got here early this season, this like mud right here, this is one mud wall that was like this tall. I kid you not, it was about 6 feet tall. And people came by and took chunks of it off and it like kind of washed away. And this is all the mud now. Oh yeah, I do it almost every day. That's why I look so young. I'm in my mid-50s. It's goopy, huh? I'll exfoliate with some right now, maybe. So I can get like a good piece. Oh, I don't know about that. There you go. Yeah, this is like, you know, take that home, sell it, you take that back to Staples, sell it for like $1 billion probably. Water in it. That stuff's really like not super saturated. See, this is more. With the more saturated stuff, you know, it looks pretty solid. But if you wiggle it all around, it sort of just gets goopy and turns into a liquid. And so this is like what quicksand is, you know? If there was like a big patch of it, into it, it would hold your weight, but as soon as you move around, it'll like eat you up, and then you start to struggle, and then you just sink down into it, like those kids in the movies. Yeah. I always thought when I was a kid, I would be running into quicksand on like a daily basis, and it hasn't really happened yet. So, you know, does it? Yeah, and I drink a lot of glacier water, so that's why I look very, I'm in my mid to late 50s. Come on over this way, guys. Let's talk about this. Thank you. this glacier actually met up with a little bit down valley is the Knik Glacier.